What was that then? You need some water.
Did you need water? Oh, I don't want to be awkward.
I'll give you some water if you could guess what me and Michael did when you weren't here.
Striptease.
No.
No.
So we didn't remember about. What else?
Yes. Did Michael do one of his well-famous dramatic monologues?
No.
Right. No idea what he did, Sean. The rest of the audience know, so it's probably you're probably best tell them. God, then what did you do?
We did the extended Mary Farden.
Oh my God. Well, she died three times and resurrected again.
You know the story too well, dude.
Excellent. Trying to see me in an accordion mine.
You didn't leave the accordion.
My God, that accordion got left in Drippy. Seriously, the recipients of the Bell Hotel got a blanket of a performance. I'm not in the mood for puddings. What the hell's going on here? What's that noise?
Somebody sent the cutlery out.
Dear, dear. It's a very unprofessional festival, this, isn't it? What a professional group, you know.
I reckon you should do something, dear.
Oh!
Around the Bay of Mexico, all around the Bay of Mexico. Mexico, way up Susiana. Mexico is the place that I belong in, round the bay of Mexico. They're not so girls in got no clothes, way up Susiana. So they comb their hair with winter backbones, round the bay of Mexico, all around the bay of Mexico, way Mexico.